Welcome back to TriniKidsTV. My name is Auntie Shadi and it's nice of you to join us. Now today we have a whole lot of stuff that we have to get through, but first we have to sing our good morning song. So can you sing the good morning song with me? Let's go. Good morning, good morning, good morning, how are you? Good morning, good morning, it's nice to see you too. Good morning, good morning, good morning, how are you? Good morning, good morning, it's nice to see you too. And a very good morning to all of you that are watching. Now, let's say the days of the week and the months of the year. But before we do that, who can tell me what day is it today? Well, if yesterday was Sunday, what do you think comes after Sunday? Do you remember? Say it if you know it. Yes, it's Monday. It's Monday. Today is Monday. Today is Monday. All day long. All day long. Very good. So let's say the days of the week. The days of the week are Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Can you remember what month we are in? It's the very first month of the year. Yes, we are in January. January is the first month of the year. Let's say the months of the year together. Are you ready? The months of the year are January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. Good job, everyone. Now it's time to find out about the weather. But before we find out about the weather, we need to sing our weather song. Sing the weather song with me, okay? Ready? What's the weather like? What's the weather like? What's the weather like today, today? What's the weather like? What's the weather like? What's the weather like today? Well, is it sunny? Is it rainy? Is it windy? Is it cloudy? What's the weather like today? Is it sunny? Is it rainy? Is it windy? Is it cloudy? What's the weather like today? Well, now we can go and look outside our windows and see what kind of weather we are having today. Well, take a look at the kind of weather I'm having today. Yes, today is a nice sunny day. Don't you like sunny days? Yes, I do too. Now let's talk about our color of the day. Our color of the day is a color that you need to mix. All right? This color is made when you take white and black and mix them together. It's the color gray. Gray is our color of the day. Can you think of something that might be gray? Well, yes, the clouds in the sky could be gray, because it might mean that it's going to rain. You might see a gray sky. What else is gray? Yes, your pavement on the side of the road is gray. Yes. So we have gray all around us. We just need to look, right? Next, let's talk about our shape of the day. And our shape of the day is a hexagon. Take a look at the hexagon. Isn't that an interesting shape? Now, it might be a little hard to find a hexagon, but you just need to look carefully, right? Now, let's talk about our letter of the day. Now, last week, Friday, we stopped at the letter R. What comes after R? Should we say the alphabet and find out? Are you ready? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R. What comes after R? Well, if you said S, you're exactly right. S is our letter of the day. And what sound does S make? That's an interesting sound. What animal do you think makes that sound? Yes, a snake. And snake also begins with the letter S. What else can you think of that starts with the letter S? Listen to the sound. Sunny, like our day today. What else? Smile. Yes, so S is a popular letter. Now, let's talk about our area of the day. Our area of the day? Well, of course, before we talk about our area of the day, we will need to jump in our boat and sail to Trinidad. So, let's jump in our boat and sail to Trinidad for our area of the day. Our area of the day is actually one of our municipalities that we talked about last week. Can you remember our 9 municipalities? Well, one of our municipalities is San Fernando. San Fernando is a large area. It is also one of the most populated areas in our municipalities. Did you know that? Now, San Fernando is the home of the San Fernando General Hospital. So if you get hurt, you can go to the hospital. There's also a cinema that you can enjoy. There's Sea Tree that you can visit with your family and watch a movie. There's also South Park. And San Fernando is in South Trinidad. So I hope you get a chance to visit all the nice areas in San Fernando that you can visit. Now it's time for our number of the day. And our number of the day is the number 7. Can we count to 7? Are you ready? Well, let's count to 7 then. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Yes, we counted all the way to 7. Give yourselves a clap, that was really good. Now, we need to talk about our lesson for today. Our lesson for today, we are talking about where we come from. Now, most of us in Trinidad and Tobago and Caribbean would have come from different areas. We have a mix of different cultures and ethnicities, meaning races in Trinidad and Tobago, and we all live together as family and friends, right? So today we are going to explore where our cultures come from. We have East Indians, we have Africans, we have Chinese, and we also have mixed races. But each of us come from different places. So today, our craft time, we are going to be making a boat because most of our ancestors, meaning the people that were here before us, came to Trinidad and Tobago and the Caribbean in boats, right? Some of them would have come from Africa, India, China, and lots of other places. So today, we are going to be making a boat and pretend that we are sailing to these different countries as we remember where we all came from. Isn't that exciting? Now, all you would need for our craft time today is some newspaper, palette sticks, a straw, and of course, some imagination. So join me for craft time where we'll make our boat. All right, so let's make our paper boat. Now you could use newspaper. I'm using brown paper today. So you can start by just folding your paper in half like that. And you're going to fold that down and triangle. Let's do that equally so that we can match the size. Yes. Right, and then you fold one side up. Same thing with the other side. Now you open with your fingers. Flatten that side down. Fold your corners up again. And we do that one more time so that we can make our boat. You have this piece here, of course you can just pull the sides out, and there we have our boat. Now this is the boat that we are using to show how our ancestors came from different countries to Trinidad and Tobago. Alright, so I just made my boat there. What I'm using is a straw. You can use a pallet stick if you want, and you're going to start by making your sail. Now you cut out a piece of paper, triangle shape, and I stuck this one already to my straw. I'm going to do the same thing with the other side of the sail and just stick that to my straw here, see, like that, and then I'm going to stick it into my boat. Just put a little piece of tape just to hold it into my boat, and there we have our boat all ready to sail all over. Now we have, I'm just using my little coasters here just to show you the countries that you can sail to, so you can practice sailing, because we have in Trinidad and Tobago, we have lots of different cultures and races, so we can sail to the different islands. So we could start sailing to Africa. And you visited Africa, so your ancestors would have come from Africa and sailed all the way to Trinidad and Tobago. The other ancestors that came from India as well, so we can sail our boat from India all the way to Trinidad. We also have people from China as well, so we can sail from China and go all the way to Trinidad and Tobago. So you can practice sailing your boat and remember where your ancestors came from. It could be India, it could be China, it could be Africa, it could be both if you are mixed as well. So you can practice sailing your boats to all the different countries. All right. So I hope you enjoyed our craft for today. Thank you so much for joining me today, everyone. I know you had fun making your boat and sailing your boat around the different countries. And I hope to see you tomorrow, where we'll have lots more fun and learn more about our culture and where we come from. All right? So I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.